but there is a new technological institution that will fundamentally change how we exchange value, and it's called the blockchain. Now, that's a pretty bold statement, but if you take nothing else away from this talk, I actually want you to remember that while blockchain technology is relatively new, it's also a continuation of a very human story. And the story is this. As humans, we find ways to lower uncertainty about one another so that we can exchange value.